Joining me at this moment is Mr. VP Yadav, who is in fact the director here at the Med Department IMD. Sir, you have these maps in your hands and you have been tirelessly working day and night. What exactly is the data at hand at this moment? What are you predicting?
One thing that over the past 24 hours, rainfall has been slightly lesser than as it was on the 2nd of December, number one. Number two, there is also a problem in getting the data because of the communication failure in some of the parts of the Tamil Nadu, particularly the coastal regions. We have not got the full data today. But whatever we have got is that the maximum rainfall belt yesterday has been between Puducherry and Nagapattinam. The maximum rainfall with the core at Cuddalore, where the rainfall was 13 centimeter recorded in the past 24 hours. As far as the weather situation is concerned, the weather situation has become more intense today than yesterday. Right. Yesterday it was a tough low pressure area. Today we declared a proper low pressure area over southwest Bay of Bengal off Tamil Nadu coast. Mm-hmm. And these are embedded systems in the overall monsoon, northeast monsoon system, very slow moving system. Mm-hmm. So because the system is slow moving, so therefore it will remain in the southwest Bay of Bengal, adjoining Tamil Nadu, coastal Tamil Nadu for the 48 hours. Therefore, the warnings for north coastal Tamil Nadu for next 48 hours are standing. Heavy to very heavy rainfall we are expecting at a few places. Even Chennai can get, although Chennai to last 24 hours has got moderate rainfall of 3 to 4 centimetre, but next 24 hours to 48 hours, Chennai can get another 10 to 15 centimetre rainfall is not ruled out.
So you have these maps in your hands of Tamil Nadu as well as Rayalaseema areas of Andhra Pradesh. What are the critical points really? If you could just explain where rainfall could increase.
Usually if you see the rainfall in the coastal districts is much higher than the interior districts as far as Tamil Nadu is concerned. What we are warning is the northern part of the Tamil Nadu coast, and this starts from the northern area to Kanchipuram district to Puducherry, Cuddalore, Nagapattinam. Up to Nagapattinam, the intensity of rainfall will be heavy to very heavy. Right. South of the Nagapattinam, up to Tuticorin, the rainfall will be isolated heavy to very heavy. Interior Tamil Nadu, all the districts, particularly those which are hilly districts, the Nilgiris and the Delta districts, can get heavy rainfall. But otherwise, remaining districts, interior Tamil Nadu, rainfall will be only moderate.